When you need encouragement, it will always be from me. When you need a shoulder, it will be mine. When you need a toilet seat to come down, I will do it, okay? I promise. In cleaning the house, I will do my best for you, all right? When you're hungry, I will definitely cook and make you nourished. Start a family, I promise you, I'll faithfully be your humble servant at that time. Okay, lastly, I promise not to forget all the vows above. If that happens, right, you make sure that she catches the video and make me watch the video all over and over again.
To be your cheerleader in your life, to build and support the family with you in a household filled with joy, understanding, patience, and love. I vow not just to grow old together with you, but to grow with you. Come what may in the future, I'll always be there for you. As I give my hand to you and marry you and apply my life to yours.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Tang Jin Pi.
Jen and Khim are getting married, I shouted, "Huan liao la!" A few words of advice as you enter this shock union. Under no circumstances that you will ever tell Khim Pi the truth. What truth, man? Jen, with that being said, I wish you many, many years of happiness and babies. Thank you very much, Ken. And stop wishing us babies!
Jen was being naughty to her and was bullying her, and then she made this sound. In a split second, this is what Jen said. Oh my god, that's Chicha girl! Khim was just laughing and we were bursting out in laughter. So if you can call a girl Chicha and she's not angry at you and she's not mad at you, you know she really loves you. That's why we know.
So we became good friends. And that time, three of us would often go for jogs around the campus in the evening. And then slowly, huh, the group of three became two. So you know who get outcasted lah. And last but not least, you know what's her favourite activity to de-stress? That is to mop the floor and to clean the house. Come on, how lucky! Oh, before, no longer true. Okay. After so long, they still look so madly in love with each other. And continue to see the beauty in the world through the lens of your love for each other. I hope that your love will continue to grow as strongly as it had over the past 9 years.
From now onwards, I won't say I'm glad to have you in my life, but from now onwards, I will say thank you for being a part of our life. I love you.